kept you in that dream? What kept you from losing it?
I just like being at the ballpark. And I would watch TV. I would listen to the Brewers on the radio, fantasizing about doing these things and seeing my picture someday on a baseball card. That was a big goal. And it wasn't about money. Wasn't about building a house. It was about being a baseball player. And I just knew that that's what I wanted to do.